The WWE Universe just exploded!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Buffalo, New York, weighing in at 227 pounds, Daniel Garcia.
Looking out at the countless members of the WWE Universe in attendance, they are all here because of matches like this one.
A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his opponent from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 220 pounds, Ace Andre.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then.
And you can sense the anger emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. Saw that one coming.
Punch right in the head. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
Oh!
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, my God.
He eludes the contact. Top rope, here we go.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Up high.
And nobody's there.
Quick takedown there.
Uh-oh. Heartbreaker. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Out of the way in time. The back.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
A little too soon for that cover to be effective, but he is making a statement by going for it at this point.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out. Uh-oh. Way too up. He's returning fire. This could be it. Oh, the end of heartache.
He's got the shoulders down.
And the ref says that he's gotten to the rope. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
There he is!
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit.
Great use of power to escape.
And around we go.
Tilt-a-whirl heads
scissors.
Oh, what a shot. Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Boom, what impact.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Here he goes for the win.
Then he closes it out. He got the shoulder up in time.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic. This can't go.
Oh, what a counter. Knees.
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Firm control.
Oh, kick right in the face.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Ah, kick. Nasty kick.
He's looking a little weary now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has.
He's trying again. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
I think that'll do it.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
Unreal. Unreal, the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary. I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact that he hasn't finished this, or if it's disbelief that his opponent is still in this.
All the way to the floor.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Working on the arm. Taking this one back to the ring now.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Five. Six.
That's gonna hurt. He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
He reverses it.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Hits to the core like that will render you useless. And the hits to the core keep coming.
There's a double stop right down the arm.
Just kicking the spine.
And he is now in a discouraging spot. He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
How's that for a counter?
Quick strike to the lower body.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially.
Are we about to see it again?
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
So glad I found him. He definitely got the job done tonight.
I don't care if it's your fifth victory or your 5,000th. As he's showing right now, nothing matters more here in WWE than having your name called.